Sheikha Salwal Meissi is the princess of Qatar. She is also a businesswoman, famous personality and the founder of Qatar Museum. Princess was born on November 30, 1982 in Doha, Qatar. Her father Sheikh Mohammed Al Khalifa Al Thani is a former prime minister and the country's first amir. Sheikha Salwa is well educated and most influential person in art. She also runs a non-profit organization named Doha Film Institute. Princess Salwa is a very kind and humble. Thanks for watching this video.